My name is Cho Hikaru. I'm a student of Musashino Art University, and I'm 20 years old. And I paint, and I, most of the time I paint on human body, just because so I can create something that no one have ever seen before. And it's exciting because lots of people draw on paper, but not many people draw on people. I think this campaign is really important. I do feel women's rights should be more respected and people should have more access to sexual knowledge. I'm really excited about my image being seen around the world. I'm excited, but I'm also nervous. It's because, I don't know, I've never done anything big like this. And those designs I came up with for this campaign are all like new kind and something I have never done before. And I got to experiment that on this campaign, so it was fun. I hope this campaign achieve to people to have free choice about who they love or about their sexuality, and for the other people to stand up for the right of other people.